light is closing in. All we can do is accept it.
Don't lose heart. I already know what you're trying to say.
No, you don't.
We should catch up soon.
We stalk, we strut. And in business.
Practicing the song.
May the wind carry you.
Children, be mindful.
The child, Ray, was bold and strong, and hopeful. Greetings.
Talking more about what we said. We should petition the chorus.
At
the chorus knows our problem.
We'll have nothing by month's end. I understand your
concern. I have armor and garments for sale.
What's going on here? Sounds like there's a problem.
We're speaking about something important, Outlander.
Yul, please. Later. A reminder of why I often prefer plants to people. They're so much less demanding. I apologize for Yul. My people used to be friendlier, but hunger robs many of their kindness.
Seems like there's a lot around here in short supply. Is there anything that can help?
As Yul said, we need food. So much so that we've sent hunting parties to the Old Growth, a forest in the north. We never used to hunt animals for food. We never had to. But as our crops fail, we've run out of options.
But something else went wrong.
A machine slaughtered the last hunting party we sent out. A Clostrider. But to hear the lone survivor tell it, more deadly than any we've seen before. Until it's gone, I can't risk more hunters, but without that meat, our people grow more lean every day.
I saw you up there when I spoke in front of the chorus.
Yes. I'm sorry I couldn't do more to help you, and especially Zoe. Many Utaru like to think we're above politics, but that is far from true. I don't often agree with Fane, but I have to work closely with him on many matters.
So you didn't want to cross him?
Not in such a public way, no. After you exposed his ally Kel, however, I think he will find the power of his voice will be lessened.
And maybe yours will be louder?
We shall see.
Without more food, how much longer can the tribe hold out?
The land gods blight the fields more every day. A month? Maybe two? The maddening part is that many are resigned to this fate. Like Fane, who would have us simply wait to die. You heard him. Death is merely part of the grand cycle.
But you'd rather do something.
Yes, like send hunters to the old growth for food. Fane fought that idea too. He will undoubtedly cast what happened to the hunting party as another reason to side with him.
If we let him. Tell me everything you know about the machine that attacked your hunters.
It fell upon them near the edge of the old growth. One of them, Ven, survived and made it back to Plainsong. If you wish to question him, he's recovering with our healers. The other four hunters weren't so fortunate. It must be a powerful beast. Can you destroy it?
I've handled tough ones before.
Good. The old growth must be made safe for hunting. One more thing. Every Utaru wears a small patch of seeds. Given at birth, planted at death. It is how we remember our loved ones and celebrate their place in the cycle. It would mean a great deal to the hunters' families if you could recover them.
I'll do what I can.
I know you will. Be careful in the forest.
Before I head for the old growth, I might want to talk to the survivor. See what he can tell me about the Clawstrider.
He would look up from her team and smile.
There's the survivor from the hunting party. Ven? I'm here about the machine in the old growth.
You're going after that horror.
I'm going to try. Do you mind answering a couple of questions about it?
I'll tell you what I can.
Tell me what happened, step by step.
There were five of us, hunting for boar to help feed the tribe. Just like we had done half a dozen times before. Some machines got in our way. Happens every time we go to the old growth. Like always, we cleared them out. But this time, when we were done, we heard this roar.
Hey, easy.
I saw a flash from the trees, all claws and tail. It ripped right through Cole and Rhee, and Zan came right at me, slashed my shoulder. There was blood. Then an arrow slammed into its neck. My friend Lau, he distracted it, yelled and whooped. It turned on him. He disappeared into the trees, and it followed him. Last thing I heard him yell was for me to run. So I did. I was halfway back to Plainsong before I realized what I had done. Left Lau to die.
Is there anything you can tell me about the machine that might help?
It looked like a Clawstrider, but it was stronger. Much stronger.
Anything else?
Its armor was darker and it had a strange purple glow.
Thanks. I think I know what I'm dealing with. I need to get going.
You don't want to fight that thing.
Trust me. I know what I'm doing.
Well, if you do, I hope you cut it to shreds. It killed Lau, my oldest friend.
Will you trade today? Take care in the wild, Huntress.
The forest has decreed that we're staying.
Danger's about.
So that's what we'll do. We will raise them on the wind. house with you.
This must be the old growth. Shill said the hunting party was attacked near here. Best place to start looking for the hunter's seed pouches. Machines before I can grab the seed pouch. Okay. Now to collect the hunter's seed pouch. Got the pouch, but where are the other hunters? And the claw strider that attacked them. I better check for tracks with my focus. There. Claw strider tracks. I might have chased the other hunters deeper into the forest. Must have caught up to them. Okay, got the seed pouch. Better pick up the Claw Strider's tracks and keep going. The third hunter. I should collect their seed pouch. He died where the Claw Strider caught him. At least I can return his seed pouch. I need to put a stop to that machine. I better scan for tracks. Okay, three hunters. There should be one more. Claw Strider probably chased after him. Doesn't make a good die. There's some kind of residue here. It's sticky, like tree sap. I don't think it was from the Claw Strider. Maybe from a weapon? Looks like the Claw Strider continued up the cliff. Lao gave it quite the chase. Cliff's covered in gouge marks. Machine must have clawed its way up. More residue. It looks like the machine's claw got stuck here. Slowed it down. While the hunter kept running. Close trace tracks in here. And no sign of the last hunter either. These machines are watching that crack in the cliff. Better clear them out first. I can grab this from my stash later. Machines were interested in that crevice in the cliff. I should check it out. Got a feeling Lao was pretty resourceful.
Gone? I wasn't expecting a rescue. Thank you, Outlander.
I'm after the Claw Strider. Where did it go?
You're hunting it?
It's okay. I fought bigger.
Who are you?
Just stay here while I try to pick up its trail. I'll let you know when it's... I can handle it from here.
Slow it down for you.
Stay back, and don't fire until I do.
Watch for its claws.
Hephaestus was busy making hunter killers.
I've got your back.
Spotted. Done.
We did it!
It's Lau, right? Ben thinks he left you for dead.
He made it back. I was worried about him.
He said you saved him by getting the Claw Strider to chase you.
And he saved me by sending you after me, so we're even. I can't wait to see the look on his face when he figures out I'm alive.
Go on back then. And thanks for the assist. Slowing that machine down helped.
And here, take this. I can craft another one if I need it, but... well, I hope I won't after this, not for a while.
One more hunter gets to go home. Now I just have to return the seed pouches to Shale. Holding up?
Sun shine upon you.
May the wind carry you.
There's Shale. I should give her the seed pouches I recovered from the old growth. Aloy, Lao has come back to us thanks to you. Is it safe to send out another hunting party?
It's never going to be completely safe out there, but the Clostrider is dead. Here, the seed pouches.
I'll see that these are returned to their families for planting and remembrance. I'm sure Lao and Ven would like to thank you in person. You can find them at the Grove. It's been an honor, Aloy. May the land be kind to you.
So few have returned from the cordon.
This is a pleasant surprise.
Walk in fields of plenty.
Among us, Huntress.
Hey.
May the wind carry you.
We stalk, we... In the hunt and in business. Hi there.
Oh. Hello. May the land bloom in your steps. Plenty of dangers out there, stranger. Hail, my friend.
Looking forward to our ship.
Hell world ruin. I have something useful lying around. I should take a look inside. Wouldn't let me through those gates before. So I'm surrounded by rebels. I should find whoever's in charge and take them out. That soldier with the heavy weapon. There has to be one in charge.
This
isn't over yet. Grace? Well, they definitely don't sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're heading. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders left behind. Sounds like there are people in trouble.
We're supposed to be guarding against strangers.
This will be my stash when I need it.
Over here!
Over here! Over here! Is this it? We're going to die on this patrol to nowhere? And Nora's fighting the Chargers!
Doesn't mean you can stop fighting them!
We're not out of this yet.
Rise to the challenge!
Now we have a chance!
Watch them!
Hit that one, Kitaka!
Pick pockets!
take your time. Fire discipline, Hatrapco.
Last of the chargers. Let's find out what those two knocks are doing here.
Gato, over here.
Yeah, yeah.
Maybe there was a way to climb this tallneck.